Good evening, friends. This is Dr. Neha Gupta from Partha Dental Gachibowli branch. Today, we have here a lady named Rama Devi. She is my patient. She came to me with a complaint of inability to chew food because although she was having multiple bridges and crowns on all the teeth, but still because of loose margin, the food was collected below them and she was not comfortable in eating food. And because of that food collection only, she was getting a pain in the tooth and gums, and she also had some secondary cavities. So we plan to remove all the old bridges for her. At some area, she did not have any of the tooth, only the cantilever crowns were there. So we put implant in those areas, we give her a bridge on those areas, and for rest of the other teeth we have done the root canal treatment for all the cavity teeth. We have put some grafts, bone grafts for her wherever required. We have done the gums treatment, the flap treatment for her also, so that the bridge which we are giving, that should stay for longer time. So basically we have done the full mouth rehabilitation for her, and today her case is completed. So she is here with us and she is going to share with her views with us. So let's view from her.
Hi, my name is Rama Devi. I am from
Thank you, ma'am.